Normally they would see me and they would be alert, but I'm like with, you know, stealth. Sorry.
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Look at this place.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today?
Well, you can not talk to me.
Congratulations, Mr. Daniels. You've been awarded a bonus of $200.
Oh, holy shit. Sweet.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Daniels.
Charity? What the fuck? Ugh, sentimental bullshit.
You win again.
Oh my god!
Testing? Oh well. I'm gonna resume recording soon. Wait, time for another one.
Let's see whose financial futures we can screw with this time.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
네.
Welcome back, Miss Lee. How can I assist you today?
저 돈 좀 주세요.
Good news, Miss Lee. Your account has been credited with $200 as part of our cash-in giveaway.
뭐? 어머나, 세상에. 진짜요? 알았어요.
Congratulations, Miss Lee. Your monthly tuition payment has been taken care of to thank you for being a loyal customer.
뭐라고요? 진짜 이거 장난 아니죠? 어, 미국 너무 좋은 데 가요. 감사합니다. 감사합니다. 이거 무슨 일이야?
Hey, gonna be a nice room. Figure out how to get this thing. So there is some point soon. I have to access this remotely, but I think it will work out. And I hope this is one of the last.
I love messing with these ATMs.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity. Welcome back,
Shut
Mr.
Up.
Coleman. How can I assist you
I hate
today?
You.
How can I assist
Holy
you today?
Holy shit. I want some money. What do you think?
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Coleman.
What are you talking about? I didn't donate anything. Ah, whatever. I can write it off. What the fuck?
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here.
No. Wait a second. Hold on. This is a mistake. I'm a registered broker.
Damn it, even more? Anyways, there's my going soon. Okay, I'm doing the side mission with... Let's see. Nope. I am dumb and blind. Apologies. I'm really dumb and blind.
Installing malware.
Got the GPS data on both the CFO and CEO.
CFO first.
Wow!
Whoa.
What'd I get?
Plenty of banking info for one.
Golden.
Set up his own goddamn insurance rates. Then every time he hits his favorite martini lounge, he gets dinged.
Done.
Now I'm going after the CEO. How about this guy?
You got his discreet encounters login, and he has a wife.
She might be interested to know about this.
Why not add her email address to his account?
She'll get confirmation emails for every encounter.
God, this is fun.
Hell yeah, this. So I'll figure out how to get the paint.
What? Ow!
Holy
and I'll see
you
guys next. See you next time. I mean, I will resume recording soon, I guess.
It's kind of a little bit worse.
Okay, we will try to get the, you know, the trailer. Come on, it doesn't show. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, Jesus. Thank you.
My whole wardrobe was shorts and t-shirts. Nothing
now
else.
I have to fucking find entrance to that place. This won't be easy.
Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
An MMA fighter standing there in justice.
Really? Wouldn't that strike fucking copyright infringement? Maybe. Who knows?
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side? Oh!
Nothing to it. Huh?
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
All right. I'm gonna rest recording soon. I'm gonna deal with maybe finally main operation. We'll see. Okay, I think this will be the last thing I record of this playthrough session. Slowly limiting revenge and finishing, I guess, this main mission.
Hackers love a challenge.
Oh shit, I forgot to disable the super stealth cheat. Oh well. Copyright infringement incoming, I guess. But I guess I like the music.
Alright guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it?
Jerk.
You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Watch out.
Oh, wait.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
Police are still in pursuit of the
Cyberdriver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It reads DedSec.
That's hella dope!
They shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
One of our units is wrecked.
And now, for the big finish.
Oh. Oh, the world.
Really fucking awesome, I'd say.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Okay. Interesting shit might go down.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Yeah, cool. But I'm just gonna rest, and yeah, this will be it for now. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.